right. Number 56, determine the sum of the infinite geometric series. So this guy's going, it's multiplying by something less than one. So it's like a fraction. And it's going to basically, as you keep multiplying, as you get towards the end, it's basically you're multiplying by something smaller, smaller, smaller. You're going to approach zero. So it's going to almost disappear. So it's not going to do us any good to add up the very far ends of this because it's basically adding up nothing. So how do we do this? Well, knowing that sum as it goes to infinity, okay, of this guy, the formula is simply going to be you take your first term, one minus your rate. It's that simple. The hardest part is getting your rate. To get my rate, I'm going to take my second term and divide by my first term. That'll tell me what I was multiplying by. And this comes out to be 0.8. And you can see 32 times 0.8 is here. 25.6 times 0.8 is that. So that's our rate. So all we have to do is 32 divided by 1 minus our rate of 0.8. So it ends up being 32 divided by 0.2, which ends up being, what, 160? Because it's just multiplying by 5, really. So, yeah, 160. That's equals a positive 160. Don't want to make you think it's negative. Positive 160 for where, if we add up 32 plus 25.6 plus 20.48 plus the next guy, keep doing that, it's going to get to approaching 160.